Alright, guys, welcome back to some more 7 Days to Die. I'm outside quickly, chopping some trees down, but we got Nitz, Special, Crit, and Loki.
You remembered
today.
Me.
Everyone today.
Oh, guys, come check out the mining room.
No.
I will in a little bit. I'm trying to find feathers so I can make more arrows.
I need wood because apparently when I was gone, you guys didn't reinforce the spike wall.
Okay, Crit, come here.
Or even fix it.
I can solve that problem.
What's your solve?
It's probably not even going to be a horde tonight, sure. Honestly.
Where's here?
The mining room.
Alright, you know where here is for me? Out front.
Yes, but...
You're saying, come here, it does not help me.
In the mining room.
Okay, what?
I planted a few trees.
Okay.
You're soon to have one.
But I can just get that from outside.
Loki, do you have any gunpowder?
No, I do not.
Where is all these purple?
Someone has been stealing all of the gunpowder.
Why did a tree just fall down the hole?
Where did the tree fall down?
It fell down the
mining
shaft. Am I not supposed to cut this, Loki?
Trees.
Oh my god, you're terraforming.
Yeah.
Guys, don't be breaking the laws of physics again.
I can't hear you.
Does anyone else use a pistol, or...
I mean, I have a 507 one, but I'm not really using it.
Oh, you have a higher one than me. Nitz, there are some pistol parts in here that are better than
Why are those trees going down in one hit?
That's what a 600 quality does.
Alright, hey, Loki, hit me with that. Hit me with that.
Here's this. The purple parts in there are better.
Yeah, hit me with it.
I think some of the blue might be, but I don't think so, though.
Hit me! I have 30 health. Let's see how much this hurts.
No!
How much?
Bye, Loki. You should have known better,
sample
Loki.
Sample size wasn't proper. We had to try again.
All right, special.
Damn it, Crit.
There you go.
I finally was up to 70%.
Wait, 70% is the base.
So, fun fact, if you die enough times, you'll actually get your... on this back, so just kill yourself over and over again.
I think it's a bug they fixed.
Yeah, it's apparently fixed.
No?
My 22
painkillers
turned into
2 painkillers.
Alright, Loki, I'm gonna go in your mine and see if I can find any of that potassium stuff.
Hi, Loki. Your stuff's over there.
Anyway, today's goal...
Go in the mine. I'll go mining for some...
Today's
goal
cool.
of this recording session is to go down to the wasteland.
Well, I just looked straight through your barrel.
Although I think we're going to hit the hotels first, and then we're going to head over to the wasteland.
So, as someone who didn't play the Old Worlds, what's the wasteland?
The hardest area biome in the game.
Yep.
Sure about that? It doesn't
yes.
seem that hard. Doesn't sound that hard.
Oh, it is.
Cops, dogs, bees, and I think possibly even ferals spawn naturally.
But that just sounds like Fallout.
Is it radiated?
Loki, where do you want wood supplies?
I'd assume?
Anywhere.
It's
other than
not
the
radiated.
Chests.
There are spots that can kill you from radiation, though.
Well, I mean, it's radiated.
I'll put it in the blue hammer chest upstairs.
Okay.
So, Special, do you want this pistol? I'm really not using it.
I have a better one.
I thought you said I had a better one.
You did, though. I have parts in the box.
There were parts inside the box that
Oh, has Crit not seen the new tools?
No.
No, he hasn't.
I was
max
gone for
tools.
A section.
Well, he made them when you were still there, Crit.
Were you Crit?
No, he was. You didn't.
Ghost in one of the dump chests, or Special, one of you.
I never got to see any of the max level shit.
Special.
I thought he meant to a wrench. What?
Ghost, one of you, the left chest has some hunting rifle bolts.
That's just a rifle and a pistol?
No, Special does.
That's what you said.
Oh, I thought you
yeah, I just have a crossbow and a rifle.
I've got a knife.
Wait, Ghost, I have 18 spare steel arrowheads, so I'm just going to take them with us.
Crit, are you complaining about not having a gun?
Wow,
that is actually rather convenient.
I mean, Crit,
you guys have got a lot of stuff.
I found 18 feathers while chopping wood.
Well, yeah, Crit, but you said yourself you don't use the gun.
I'm just saying, you guys have
you
way too much stuff.
You need 18 pieces of wood?
No, I have wood.
Okay. I'm locking us in for the night, by the way.
Wait, there's a sniper rifle?
Yes.
You don't need to lock it, Crit.
I'm locking us in.
He doesn't.
Oh, crit, by the way. Dun 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 dun! On the floor over here.
Hey,
Ow!
Kneecaps shall be his, I'm guessing.
I gave you your aviator goggle. Ow! Stop it, please, please, I'm about to die. Like, seriously.
Is someone gonna pick these up or am I scrapping
them? The surgery
them?
Must be completed.
Well, you can tell Crit's back. Crit,
please just stop. Gus, I have 12 HP.
Take the pants off.
If I upgrade my own rifle, will it do it for? Or will it mess up?
I want to point
out. God damn it, Crit. I just got my wellness up.
You should have known.
Kneecaps. Let's get in there. There's your legs. Yep.
Hey, oh my god. How do I repair a rifle?
They're mine.
You should have known better, Ghost.
I don't have them.
Repair it. Let Nets do repairs.
Oh, okay. Repair what?
My hunting rifle.
You can.
Why am I starting injured? The fuck?
Here.
I stabbed your.
Just toss me a repair kit.
So that might be
gun.
My fault. You know what happened, Ghost? Is I went to grab your kneecaps and I stabbed you, and your corpse died again.
Where do we hold the repair kit?
So just
you
saying.
You have to make one. We don't have any spare.
Ghost. Stop. Stabbing your corpse apparently hurts you on your next incarnation.
That explains why when you wake up, you. Well, I took spare.
No, I think it was just because my health starts at 72.
Well,
or something.
If you think about it, you will always end up taking damage when you wake up when you're being ate by the zombies.
Actually, hold up. You have the perk that gives you an artificial bonus to your health cap, doesn't it?
And it's everything but the health.
That's the reason I started at 70
yeah.
rather than.
So that's not it starts you at the normal cap, but you have the capacity to get more. Also, you'll never find me. I'm placing the kneecaps on top of the other kneecaps I collected.
Alright, you guys, I got the thing.
And now I'm melding them.
Toss them. I'm holding you.
Ghost, I might need another kneecap.
Okay. Did you piss me about that?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Ghost. I don't actually,
you solved my hunger issue.
Yeah!
You know, at the cost of wellness.
Eh, you know what? It's a good cost.
Do you have the rest of the materials still for the repair kits?
I only got one of each. I did still in the thing.
What's it take? Cloth, fragments?
It's cloth, oil, and duct tape.
Oil. And duct tape.
Done.
Now everyone take Chris kneecaps.
Deal.
Special is running in place. Server hiccups.
Ghost is running in place, yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh, there we go.
It happened a second ago, too. I saw Ghost teleport across the room.
I saw you running in place, too.
Yeah, it's happening.
Hey, Special, look at all this free room you have to run.
Okay, let's see what I can do.
No, it's fine.
That's fine. It was just a hiccup. It fixed itself.
But it's...
Look at all this free space to level up
move
your
some of the
athletics.
Metal out of your dump chest and do some crafting stuffs.
I'm not gonna let myself on fire when leveling up athletics anymore. Also, I heard these max level tools are pretty good for kneecaps.
Loki.
Smash quit instigating him.
Turn around, Loki.
Okay,
But looky, brass radiators you have no use for, correct?
No, I don't have any use for them.
I'm just converting all of the metal and stuff in the dump chest downstairs for you to the furnace.
Are we gonna ever get feral without the being a zombie horde?
Loki!
Yes?
They're behind you.
I don't know.
Hello, Loki. Loki, I have a gift for you. Stay. Stay in the corner, Loki, or I will set it off.
Oh god, what is Crit doing now?
Shit.
really, Ghost? Crit, take his kneecaps again!
So what do you do down here, Loki?
Actually, you can't get back up through here.
Yeah.
Really? This is just how you do it?
Is the seal now preventing you from
climbing?
I'll
help.
Yeah.
I'm bored.
Loki, your vault door makes it so you can't climb up.
Yeah, it's a bit of an issue.
You close the door, and then you can jump up to get back
you,
up.
You can't climb up through
you
a...
Can. It's doable. I've done it several times before I tested it.
Loki, am I doing good with the mining?
I was gonna get in that real quick.
We shall see.
I mean, you haven't made me one of those god picks, so I can't just chew through it, but...
Well,
I don't have any god tools, and all my tools are really low on durability, too.
Let me know you're done. It, so
you guys had a fun session without me, and then
I'm out of
consider
it.
This.
Hold on. I've got enough steel on me to make you the pickaxe. Here.
So how do you make steel in this game?
Let me know when mine are all done.
That's a nice looking pickaxe.
It's done. Well, if you're making 17.
Wait till you swing with it.
Yeah, I was only
making
17.
There. How you doing?
There you go.
I'm just throwing things into melt, so I'm not really like...
I just wanted to make some shotgun shells for safety. We had 17 gunpowder.
Also, Crit.
I have zero. Oh, there's 19 more.
Crit, you guys had a session without me, and then I watched Ghost scrap an entire Magnum worth of parts.
Ghost hasn't posted the videos yet!
I watched it!
Not the videos from your session.
No,
do you
no
guys,
one,
wait, do you guys
you
want a Magnum?
We already have a full one.
No, yeah, we have one.
That's what I was saying. Like, every time the parts were less quality than...
Yeah, I wasn't serious.
Okay, I was gonna say, by scrapping the parts, like, it saves a ton of space scavenging.
Yes, yeah, like,
I can make 25 more bullets, yay.
Oh, they also don't plan on using a Magnum. They are too loud for my liking.
Not
hey,
me.
Loki, what's this gray stone mean? Or is it just stone that's gray?
Wow.
It's just stone.
I will say this. It is amazing looking at your hot bar and seeing, like, four different purple items there.
Oh, it must be nice. I see two. Well, actually, I could put four on mine.
Loki, am I doing good?
Yeah. Just don't go too far.
How far do I go?
Does Loki have the hunting knife book, Crit?
I do.
He could probably make you a 600 hunting knife.
No. Hunting knife is weapon, and I have the...
Oh, good. You dug a tunnel, so I'll know when I'll when
yes.
to stop.
Crit, what's the quality of your knife, by the way?
333.
I can make way better than that now.
But it is also a machete.
Yeah, but I can make a 400 machete. Plus quality.
By the way, is the sniper rifle just a straight up upgrade from the hunting rifle?
Yes.
Yeah,
so it's not like the...
takes...
Don't they fire the same caliber?
Yeah, I guess it's the same, yeah.
Because I know the Magnum is actually, like, a different thing, because it's so much
it
slower.
It fires different caliber.
Yeah, that too.
Alright. I'm gonna make you each a hunting knife if you want it.
I've got a 323, so
I have 321.
Mine's over 400 I can make.
That would be
I'll keep mine. Mostly just because I rarely use it, and it's all
hey,
full.
Hey, what's your crossbow durability? Or level?
439.
Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, you may want a new one of those.
No, I got a new one, I think, last episode, so...
Okay.
This pickaxe never goes down in durability.
It takes a while.
Alright. Crit, would you like one of the upgraded knives or no?
What's the durability?
One second and I'll tell you. It's crafting now.
What's its entity damage also?
Hunting knife. Entity damage 17.42.
You know, that's probably just a slight upgrade to the 5.1.
Here, Smash.
Is that the only reason I lived through a couple hits?
You know, Ghost, that is also a good point. Nitz, you might not want to give it to me.
Do I just scrap the old one?
Then again,
go ahead, yeah.
Just gonna point this out. If I get a better quality, it means the blade is nice and sharp, which means you won't feel as much pain, Ghost.
Yeah, yes, you would.
Crit,
you really
know
would.
Crit,
no.
Where are you? I already made your knife.
I'm in the mine.
Okay.
Especially, have you ever learned the rule about dull knife versus sharp knife?
Yes. And
cutting something
matter.
With a dull knife is going to cause much more pain to the subject, whereas cutting
Loki,
with a sharp knife...
Why are your mine doors locked?
He put a new one on, and he forgot to unlock it.
Why are things locked?
And or he's
no,
worried about Crit's new
purpose.
Knife.
I'm in the mine with him! I'm helping a mine!
He hasn't shot you yet?
I put some landmines near him and he picked them up, so I think we had a trade.
So
I think Loki and I have a much better understanding of each other.
All right.
He's my best buddy for life now. I'm sorry, but your chance was lost.
Till I dropped landmines at his feet.
Nitz,
you
know what's
you had your chance with Left 4 Dead. You gave it up. Now Loki is my best bud for life.
Chris, shut up.
We're going to be mining buds, and I'm not even going to stab him once.
But Nitz, you have a lot more luck with shotgun parts.
God damn it, Loki, open one of these doors.
You need to open
the
door,
Why do you need
Loki?
The doors open?
Because he needs to bring me his knife.
Like, Nitz, you found
downstairs.
Your
He took the Actually, fast way, the new one you put down.
Nitz, is your current shotgun stock perfect?
Okay.
I'm only missing one piece on my shotgun.
Yeah, you get really lucky with the shotgun. Because we have so many, like, purple parts in this box.
Hey, where are you?
I'm here in crit.
Can you open the front door?
He's at the ladder one, Loki.
I opened him.
Where do you need mines? So I can at least do something productive at night.
Hey, do what I'm doing.
I hear crit, but I don't see him.
Ghost.
Over this way somewhere, I think.
Ghost.
Yeah, Loki.
What do we do with Rock?
One left. He's that one.
Oh, there he is. I heard him, but I didn't see him.
All right.
Ghost, over here.
I'll go digging in this one right here.
Okay, I will work on the cross shaft so that you guys...
Is it just a 2x2?
Yep. Any more than you might have a collapse,
ghost.
So...
I was wondering how I turned my headlight off and there was still light.
Hi there, Ghost! Do you want to test the new knife?
Can we get Ghost himself?
How much?
That was 13 damage.
Oh, that was just to your knees!
And that was in full armor.
I wonder what your face would feel like.
God damn it.
What's your health at, Ghost?
Let's just stop stabbing Ghost with a knife.
What's your health total? Well, what's your total health right now, Ghost?
Crit, just stop! Ow!
How much?
10.
10?
Left. You took 70. What the fuck did you just do?
I stabbed you in the back of the head.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
So I'm just gonna propose an idea. Because Crit is melee based, I vote we give Ghost a self-defense chainsaw.
I'll kill him before he gets it.
Oh,
I wouldn't get the damn thing spun up by the time I die with that kind of damage. But...
Although, to be fair, one chainsaw, all he has to do is walk towards you while you're holding the chainsaw down, and he dies.
Yay, my tunnel's done. Hey, okay, I did good. I cut an entire tunnel.
I think I might have found some iron ore. I don't really know.
I will be right
back. I leveled up, though, so that's good.
Do normal rocks give you iron?
Yes, always.
I got 147 out of that tunnel.
Wow, no wonder Loki has all the levels. You get so much mining levels.
So do we need to worry about zombies, or did that just stop being a thing?
It's because we're still recovering from the 7-day hordes and stuff, so we don't always get a horde every night.
Although we are working.
We're heading into the wasteland, so we'll have zombies to worry about, don't you worry.
Should I get more pistol ammo for that? I only have 40.
I keep it.
I can't make it.
Who's panting?
Okay, I'll be fine.
Whoever's running out of stamina.
I'm upstairs, though.
Oh, it's Spesh then.
Is she next to me?
Can I left click right now? I have a scope on Crit's head.
Oh,
I'm going to use my phone. I'm just going to stay away. It's safer to leave him alone. Also, Crit, you're not moving. Look, you are.
I'm
going to never mind.
Hi, Spesh. Don't say anything. Don't say anything. Don't.
I have no idea what's happening.
Good
you
job.
Are glitching around.
I think I hear it. Crit's got the chainsaw.
Hey, Ghost. Kneecaps!
You've already taken them!
Twice!
Now what was that about a defense chainsaw for him, Nitz? The defense chainsaw's about to be an offense chainsaw!
And that was Spesh that came up with that idea, Crit. Please stop, Crit, the noise is very buggy.
Hey, Ghost.
Yeah, Crit, the chainsaw noise.
Nitz, you have in your
Ghost
shotgun.
Have you considered?
594.
Yeah, you should shoot
And that's the noise I was talking about. Someone's got to keep an eye out and make sure that they. So
I'm watching the time.
It's almost time. Yeah.
It's when it's four, we can leave. But I don't know what I'm gonna do when we leave because I only have a night. Well, only is a kind of weird.
I was hoping there'd be like ore deposits down in mining.
There are, but they are rare.
Yeah, the random gen worlds.
I was hoping for finesse.
Wait, where am I supposed to mine?
Our chest is locked, Loki.
Guys, we're out of things to mine. Where am I supposed to mine? Like, there's no more slots.
Make a new one. Make a new hole, Crit.
Now come here.
Where's...
Downstairs.
Oh, there's a downstairs.
I'm working on it, so don't go mining too much, or you'll collapse the roof.
Where's Ghost?
I just heard a wolf.
Where would you say Ghost's vein is located from?
No, don't do it.
Does anyone else hear a wolf howling?
No.
No? Is it...
It must be like an ambient noise.
What if we're getting like a dog horn?
How was that? Oh, hi. Wait, hey Loki?
Hey, I broke through.
Is this metal?
Some of it is, yeah.
It's coal!
Oh, nice.
Hey, I broke
and
through,
iron.
Loki.
Also, iron.
So. What level are you all? Or can I check that?
Oh, that's what you're hearing, Nitz. I think it's a dog horn.
Wait, what?
I think I heard some dogs barking. Like hitting spikes barking.
Loki, this is a metal and iron node.
Yes, I'll go check upstairs.
Or not metal and iron, coal and iron. I think I might have
forget to track people, by the way.
Yeah, it's the problem. Just be careful, you're starting to widen out the tunnel.
I got some nitrate.
Careful.
Alright, you're all tracked.
Too wide. Don't want the roof falling on your head.
Alright, well, I think what we should do is start getting ourselves grouped together and start running ahead out, because we got a long way to travel today.
What do you all do that makes you level up so quickly, by the way?
Look at all the cool stuff here, Loki!
Speaking of...
Okay, yeah, I got some more points, didn't I?
You guys are all 10 levels above
Loki,
me.
Loki, I'll be careful when I'm dead.
I just want to level up to get more health back.
A lot of mining and repetitive digging stuff.
The hospital's gonna go under.
Ooh, do you promise?
No. No, I do not.
You don't? Oh, but what reason do I have to mine if there's not a chance of this place coming down on top of me?
I need shotguns level 50.
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Oh, that's Loki sighing. I thought that was Ghost sighing. No, Loki, I never hurt you. You're my best buddy for life.
Loki,
you're immune. Ghost, not so much.
Oh my god, all these spikes.
I mean, honestly, they're kind of necessary at this point.
How are we supposed to escape Crit with all these spikes?
By shooting him with your shotgun. You have a near-perfect one.
The second floor has a balcony we can jump out on.
Which, by the way, I only need... What kind of part is that? A receiver.
I'll stop mining there, Loki. That way it'll kill you.
Thank you.
That way you don't die, because if my best buddy for life ever died, I'd be sad.
See, Loki, this is what I went through.
Hey,
oh yeah, so jumping out doesn't really work when there's just layers of spikes everywhere you can
I kinda made sure there was enough spikes.
Alright, I'm breaking through.
It's yeah, I was gonna say, we have perfect
It's 3:22, just wait 40 minutes.
And we're gonna break through anyway.
Yeah, but for now, at least we don't have to worry about dogs.
Oh. Yes, you hit the door.
Alright, I'm going to be right back in just 1 second.
Wrong ghost.
Nothing wrong, I'm just going to grab our map so we actually make sure we efficiently loot everything.
Wait, your map?
Yeah.
It's the pre-gen map.
Or free special. Freedom!
Freedom?
Freedom from the Crit!
Sorry, what?
Nothing.
And whose bike is full of clothes?
That would be mine.
You have a claw hammer in there.
Clothes.
Alright, we're back. We've dug our way out of the spikes.
Excuse you, what? You guys did what?
Ghost, run!
Oh, hey, so whoever's bike this is now has a basket. Never mind, I can't use it because it's pin-coded.
That would be Loki's.
Loki, why is all your stuff passworded?
Loki likes being passworded. Ghost, we might want to run. I hear a chainsaw. He's actually got it held down!
Woo!
Ghost, I don't know which way to go.
Is that a screamer? Hold on, we got a screamer in town.
Where?
Maybe we should have waited. Oh, hi, Brightness. Ooh, it's a crawler.
Oh, that's what it was.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, god. Fucking god. I actually leveled up in heavy armor.
Hey, Kurt, behind you.
Come here.
Alright, you know what, Ghost? I'm leaving. Too much noise.
Yep. Alright, if we take the south route out of town, get a gas station. Actually, we want to probably take a left.
Why do we have a spotlight in there? Can we just put a bike up there with these lights? Because they're much brighter.
I know, like, seriously, these are like, super brights.
Do you guys really want me to come with, or do you want me to stay with Loki?
Oh, Ghost and I kind of ran.
Just don't attack us. Attack
Ghost,
Ghost,
watch out for the spikes in the road, remember?
Honestly, I don't want to leave the base right now. So unless you guys really need a fourth hand.
If you want to stay there, you can, I mean.
I haven't been helping Loki enough.
Loki, I'm scared for you.
He has had to build this all on his own.
Desert.
Someone ran over a zombie.
Oh.
I chainsawed a zombie.
Well, we can explore this campsite, which is right here at the side of the road.
Loki, let me in. Loki.
Don't. Do not listen to him.
Loki. Hi. Why is that locked?
Oh! Shit.
Stab it with your cool knife.
What do you mean to do, Loki?
I don't have any.
Do that. Okay, Ghost, that was a bad idea.
I'm trying to stun it, but I missed the...
Right? I hate how the bleeding symbol is a heart with an arrow through it.
Okay, so we no longer have contact with Loki. They're doing their own thing, so they're off in a different place.
Oh, okay. Oh, that doesn't sound good.
I know, right?
I'm really scared now.
It was Loki that moved them, though.
Why does someone have air filter mines in there?
To keep him with his bed.
That was a motorbike, right?
Yeah.
It sounded like a chainsaw.
Just Crit comes running down the road with a chainsaw.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Why do I have sham sandwiches?
You want to eat them?
I want to do this.
I like
Ghost, you might want to get out of there.
Why are you guys just leaving behind?
I wouldn't stand in there.
There's a 460 shotgun stock, though. Although there's a perfect one back home.
I broke a tent.
All that cloth.
Alright, so I've got a couple bedrolls for us on our adventure.
Yep, I'm gonna get away from all the running bikes.
Alright, so there should be a fork in the road. We want to take a left, and that'll take us to the junkyard.
Also, Ghost, when I was watching that one episode I missed, I noticed that the rifle is a lot bulkier than mine.
Bulkier?
It's bigger. It looks bigger.
Might be my FOV settings or something.
Like, you had something on it.
Ooh!
That's the flashlight.
Oh, okay.
I don't have one.
I couldn't see that. They're back.
Yeah, Loki said it was too loud and he wanted to explain the plan. He didn't want to interrupt your guys' talk.
Ooh, so much ammo.
Got another campsite over here.
Oh my god, Ghost. That's Nitz, apparently.
A little bit of lag.
That was some timing, wasn't it, Spesh?
Yeah.
What the? That thing just spawned on me!
Oh no.
What?
My bike glitched out.
Yeah, are you dead now?
Oh, no, you got that bug I had?
It's still on.
Okay, we have a crawler.
The damn thing sprained my leg.
I was in your way.
No, I'm building support.
Spesh, you have a,
link to my bike?
Yeah.
Let me just collapse that dirt.
Alright, Special. Just run them over.
Dirt collapses.
I don't know which one's mine. Oh my god, there's more of them.
That one's yours.
Ow!
Sorry, okay. I went a lot faster than I was expecting.
What you did to me?
That was me.
Do you guys need a fourth hand just to keep you guys alive?
I thought the yellow car ran me over.
All I gotta do is go south out of the town, Chris.
I stole your...
Yeah, whoa. Sounds like you guys need help. Loki, I'm gonna leave this to you.
This is ridiculous, okay. Yeah.
Wait, it's bad?
I just hope not to die.
Oh.
My bike was floating.
Okay. It's still floating for me.
Yep, we'll be back in just a minute after we get some server problems resolved. Alright, guys, welcome back. We got our... Wow, I was gonna do the full intro there, but no, we just fixed the server problems.
Is a military vest better than iron chest armor?
No. Ghost learned this yesterday.
Yeah, the temperature difference issues.
Are you at that other campsite, by the way, Ghost? Something.
Yeah, I think I cleared it of zombies, but that was before things went crazy, so...
Don't forget to...
What the fuck's an auger?
That would be a drill. Ooh.
Yeah. You find one?
No, it's in the house. There's a fully assembled auger.
Did you guys
I forgot about that. I could be mining with that.
Yeah, it's 301. It's 304 quality.
The pickaxe might actually work better, though, considering the quality.
Jog!
I think you guys drove all the way down here. So hopefully my bike fixes itself. Because
Don't forget to track everyone if you haven't already.
Good call.
Oh, yeah. Gotta retrack you guys. And also, Ghost, have you not known me to be lazy?
Okay, my bike works again.
Hey, a house!
Alright, so this should be the junkyard up here.
Dogs are stronger.
Wow.
It's dead.
It took 5 stabs and didn't die.
I'm guessing this is the junkyard, yep. It's literally named Our Junk.
Our Junk.
Oh!
In the middle of the town.
Also, it's a junkyard, so a junkyard dog.
Look at the chainsaw.
Well, I'm just gonna go up and down the road a few times to run things over.
No worries. I just took a dog to the face.
There are a few more coming out.
Yeah, junkyard dogs, plural.
Isn't there a song about those?
I hit it. I kind of shot another one.
Where are you hiding, you canine motherfucker? I'm sorry if you heard that, Lucky.
There's a lot of...
Oh! Save me! Shit. There's no saving me. Riding the bike into there was not a smart idea.
No.
You got stuck on the wall.
Yeah. There's a spike at the front door.
Okay, I'm bleeding out. Gotta go up the road to heal.
Junkyards are more dangerous than that cop town.
Yeah.
If just for the dog.
Hey, I lost one mind wellness. Right.
I'm gonna track you guys. Loki, I'm sorry to say, but I must go and help them or they are going to die horribly.
I already died horribly.
Did you respawn out there?
No, I'm inside our base right now.
Oh.
Let me ride on the back, Crit.
Can you?
No.
Alright.
Oh, shit. That is an issue.
My ones are making those. They're just plant fragments, Ghost.
I've got a bunch from the,
Oh, hi, lag.
Wait, what are you making?
What? I'm bleeding out!
Take a bedroll special.
How do you make a bandage?
It's cloth.
Oh, well, fuck.
Yeah, just die.
You sure?
Guys, this teleporting
bike... We want a
checkpoint
a little bit closer to where we're going.
Guys, teleporting bikes are great.
So, should place it here?
Where can I get
just place it here. It'll be close if we have to walk back if we die.
We should have some medical stuff upstairs in the medical chestnuts.
Give me cloth. Give me cloth.
Let's just bleed out and let it happen. They can find your stuff, right?
One cloth.
We're also
kind of
next where you died anyway.
Bandage.
It would have been faster to run upstairs.
I was already downstairs and I have no stamina because I'm bleeding out.
Oh. Should I be worried about going through the desert to get you guys?
That's where we are.
If you stay on the road, you should be fine.
That's what I mean. I'm on a road by a yellow car and I'm teleporting. Why am I teleporting?
Yeah, it's laggy.
We haven't been down here much, so there's a little bit of loading lag.
Yeah, I just landed. Oh, what's my bike? Oh, I'm out of gas.
Is there anything special in the junkyard?
Why am I out of gas?
I don't think there is, other than the copious amounts of junkyard.
Hey guys, can I get gas out of a car without a wrench?
No.
Okay.
It's yeah.
Okay, we have some really bad teleporting issues.
Okay, it's not even like
I was on the road in front of the junkyard, then I was inside the junkyard, then I was outside again, and then I was back in.
It's not on and off anymore, it's like a constant thing. I can't go back anymore.
I'm not teleporting at all, it's the bikes.
It's just bikes.
You're right, it is.
Alright.
Nope, it's humans.
No, I'm not teleporting at all.
I can't search a body.
Okay, it's zombies too, yeah, okay.
Okay.
Okay, so I need gas. Like, I'm out in the middle of nowhere and don't have gas.
I think it's just because you guys are loading new areas. Because everything is completely fine where I am. Zombies and everything.
I mean, it looks like they're moving fine, but then they will teleport back.
So
try,
guys,
try opening something.
Yes, it's entirely because you're loading new areas. I just pulled up the disk monitor. It was capped out. And then as soon as we all stopped for a second, it settled back down.
Yeah, okay.
But we've been here before.
No, we haven't.
No, this is a new area.
Okay, no, I see.
It even if it wasn't, it still has to load it off the disk. So.
By the way, guys, I'm bringing a bear.
If you don't use the bikes, you don't load too many too fast, so that might be why when you got off the bikes, it started being okay.
So, super quick question. Is there gas where you guys are, Ghost?
Yes.
Okay, because I left my bike on the road. I'm going to come back for it. Oh, Ghost, you left the game.
No, I did.
No special left, yeah.
I don't see that on my notification. That's weird.
I don't see when you die either, but I see, like...
I mean, it told me Ghost left the game.
Stops. Yeah, because he was the last one to leave while you were on.
So why is special leaving?
He's probably really.
I couldn't get on my bike.
Oh, the stupid.
Exploding crossbow bolt schematic.
I have that already, so go ahead and learn it.
You sure you don't have arrow and you have crossbow bolt?
Hold on to it. Doesn't Loki want to get into weapon crafting?
I've got weapon crafting handled.
It'd be best to have two people on it, wouldn't it?
Would you want a flashlight? Because I just found one.
No, it's too big.
Look at this way. Loki can build stuff while we're gone.
Hey, I found your bike.
Yeah. Cool. Wanna spare some gas?
I'm running back to my
joke.
Body,
That's
remember?
A joke. But seriously, though, giving Loki some weapon crafting books probably is a good idea. Because he can craft stuff while we're out, you know?
Right, if I find any, like, actual weapon books, I'll give it to him. That
well,
just,
that's
terrible.
Ammo. That'd be the first thing to give to him. Also, I found your bedrolls.
I thought Loki wanted shotgun because I didn't know why he wanted it though.
Oh, hi, Ghost, or Loki, your special.
I need any ammo book because
you don't get ammo books are not a book. It's a buy it.
Yeah, but then I need every weapon book because I can't buy the ammo till I have enough points in weapon.
Yeah, so just any books from here on out that we already know, just give to Loki, no matter what they are.
I'm pretty sure, actually. The skills you can just buy right away.
You need points and weapons.
Oh no, yeah. you need gunsmithing. Which
yeah,
I have every bullet and stuff already, so I mean, and I'm almost master gunsmith.
So no reason not to give it to him.
Okay, Ghost, is it clear?
For the most part, yeah.
Gonna need to run tires.
I haven't tested inside yet.
I mean, this is a junkyard. There's tons of.
That is
feathers.
A big junkyard.
Chicken.
Hey, a dog's coming out of the
Do
front.
We still need feathers?
Hey, this moment to hold
Yeah, we always need feathers.
Wait, there's a bedroll here.
No, that's a dead dog.
So what's the rule, blue or higher on gun parts?
Yeah.
There's already a bedroll in here.
Yeah, who is it? Well, it might be already placed by, like, an...
Oh, God, no! Where's my bay?
It's none of ours.
Some of them are generated by the map.
Taking gas out of this gas pump, it's mine.
Okay.
Hey, gas barrels.
Ooh, flaming arrow schematic. I'll give that to Loki.
This place has gas barrels and ass tires. It's worth coming here.
It may just be arrows, but you know, it's cool. Oh, I didn't bring my wrench. Shit.
None of us have one, so.
Ghost
has wrenches.
One. Ghost has one.
How many ghosts?
A wrench.
Alright, yeah, you should. I'm gonna pick up any loose stuff like these gas barrels I keep finding.
Oh, yeah, I can make you gas out of those gas barrels.
Well, I have a few already. There's just gas barrels lying around.
Yeah,
Finally, I got the Iron Boot schematic.
Nice.
Congrats.
I can make Iron Boots now.
I thought you already were able to do that.
Nope. It was the one piece I was missing.
How do we have some Iron Boots then?
Ghost found them in a trash. Or not trash, but in something.
Who's wearing them?
Ghost.
Ghost wearing trash boots.
I'm wearing some as well.
Those can be scrapped. I'm going to
pick good to loot gas pumps, right? Like, that's not something affected by anything?
No.
I'm gonna pick this bedroll up. It's mine now.
Crit, do you have any gun you want any flashlight on?
You know, I really don't use my gun. I really don't have a use for. I have my
headlamps. Yeah, we have the headlamps anyway, which is why flashlight guns aren't all that useful.
Well, this would... does anyone not have the gas can schematic?
Well, there's no way to make the flashlight,
Loki doesn't.
So that's the thing.
I don't either. I don't need
Hello there!
Give it to Loki, that'll come up in crafting a whole bunch. Also, the lag is getting worse again.
I'm pretty sure Loki has it already.
Loki, do you have gas can?
Gas can? I think I have that one.
Alright.
Alright, I'll just learn it then.
I thought you already had it.
Yeah, but I mean, it'll give me a level and whatever.
Yeah. I don't
miscellaneous.
Need it,
right? Oh god, it's hot out here. Take
it's science! Miscellaneous.
Yeah, it's... Sorry, I don't use
that. Then Ghost needs those.
Yeah, I only have a couple of levels, and it's not worth it.
I'm used to
I know, but that's why.
What does science do?
It's medicine and all the rest of that stuff.
No, medicine is actually medicine.
Hey guys, question. Why am I so hot here? And I'm not wearing any, like, massive clothes.
It's the desert.
The desert.
How do I get cool?
Uh-oh. I just got a null exception pop-up.
I get those a ton. Not that big a deal.
So, back on the topic, how do I get cool?
Iron armor will make you cool.
Yeah.
I'm already wearing some.
Are you wearing a, duster?
Nope. Also,
bandanas
lag is back.
And goggles, I think, help.
The lag is back.
Goggles, bandanas.
Yeah, I'm feeling the lag now, too.
We're not exploring though, we're just in one spot.
Hey, a machete, that's cool.
Machete.
What quality?
215.
Meh. Where's the mild one?
I found it in trash.
Yeah, because it's trash.
I'm gonna attempt something. And I hope it doesn't get me killed.
What are you doing?
I'm breaking through the roof.
There's a
hey,
whole.
Guys, there's a chest on this wall here.
Oh, it's all empty.
Can I loot the chest?
Watch out!
Fuck! What happened? Why is the building
Get out of the roof! Get out of the center area!
Ugh. Nits!
I broke one thing and the whole roof went down!
Holy shit, Nits.
Wow, Nits. Just wow.
Chest. What do we do about
fact,
the chest?
Fun fact, that's a chest.
I was trying to talk about that as the roof started falling.
There's nothing in it.
Oh.
Literally does.
Damn, Nits.
It's nice and bright in here. I opened up the
really
sky.
Thing. Why are none of you getting on top of the dumpsters?
I did.
There's so much cool stuff up here.
Like what?
Duffel bags.
How do you?
Ooh,
can you repair pants and stuff?
I mean,
because I have a perfect quality. I'm at gunsmithing level 79.
Guys, I found a human turd. What do I do with him?
Eat it.
Bitch, I'm gonna. Are you, Nitz?
I'm outside.
Nitz, stop. Nitz, turn to me.
Okay, that's one
Oh, that's Ghost. Ghost, look at me. You know what this is in my hand?
You threw it at me.
Wait, really?
Let's
yeah,
go.
It's a projectile.
Nitz, look.
Hang on.
Nitz. And it's...
What?
Can someone make...
Hang on a second.
So, Crit, do you still need gas, or...?
I got a whole shit ton.
Can someone actually...
Oh, by the way, Nitz Crit. for you, Crit? Crit, you want to grab that sleeping bag?
I already have a bedroll.
Can
someone give me a bedroll?
Got a
break
spare.
Into gas.
Fuck you, Spash!
Okay.
Nitz.
Oh, my shit.
I picked up the poop.
I'm gonna go get my bike.
Are we putting it here, or what are we doing?
It's just for a checkpoint, so we
hey guys,
really far. We're
guys,
gonna go to
hey,
the hotel down
hey,
the road.
Hey, ghost. Person out in the road. Look at me. Person jumping. So guess what you missed?
Mm-hmm.
Duffel bag.
Yep. Nothing really of value in it.
Here, ghost. Come over here. Ghost. There you go.
Oh, I already have the gas can.
I know, might
I
as well just
leave.
Increase
I'm
your science.
I'm at 97 degrees.
I think I'm the one without the gas can.
Oh, that's
can
for
thing.
Science, okay.
Hey, guys.
Oh, yeah.
97 degrees.
Gas. Oh, wait, you don't have it, Smish?
No, I said that.
Guys.
Oh, ghost,
I'm at 97 degrees, 98 degrees.
Yeah, make off any clothes that have plus insulation on them.
Okay, okay.
How do I tell?
You look in the insulation value. If it says plus, then it's...
Smish, is this
okay.
You? Oh, no, this goes. Next time we get a book, we're gonna have to give it to Spesh, because for some reason when we ask if anyone doesn't have it...
I said I didn't have it! Everyone heard me.
I didn't hear you.
I heard
did you
him.
Hear him?
I heard him. I heard him say he doesn't have
it. I don't,
but...
I also said you don't need it. I don't really...
Yeah, Spesh said I don't have it, but I really don't need it, so you should learn it.
Yeah.
All
that's
right.
What he said.
So we're heading down the road.
This time.
We're gonna go into the hotel, and then we may have time to hit the second hotel.
Time out.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Oh, never mind. This is where we have been down here before, because that's where we found the hidden treasure.
Oh, you and Spesh have been down here.
Yeah. If we found the already depression, so it was like the easiest treasure to find, because it was already looted. Ow.
I took a lot of damage there.
Yeah, because you ran into me.
Then
we'll run. Welcome to the hotel.
California.
Ah, this is the hotel I have marked.
No, no one likes my choke.
Nope, rabbit, get back here! Rabbit!
Okay.
Yeah, the hotel in California was appropriate. I was about to make the same one.
Such a lovely place.
Oh, that was a lovely face, but now it's not anymore.
Living it up in the Hotel Nagave.
Ow, 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 ow!
This nurse only has one leg.
We're in Arizona, right?
Yeah.
Are we in Nevada?
Yeah, Nevada.
Welcome to the Hotel Nevada.
Alright,
Arizona has a better ring to it.
There's a lot of broken cars on this road, by the way.
Okay.
Ooh, that sounds like a where the fuck am I?
You watch, there's a little bit of stutter zombie.
Stutter zombie? Right, be careful, there's some collapsed, The inside's open, by the way, guys.
It's gonna be lagging for just a second.
That's fine.
And should be good again, at least for now.
It's probably because I was biking.
Yep. It's exactly what it was.
I like the hotel. Nice little fountain that's full of flavored water. Zombie.
Someone had a can of pasta in their sink.
Dude, eat it. They were getting it wet. Don't you know that's how you do pasta? You know, you wet a can before you open it?
In their bathroom sink?
I mean, that's the only sink they have in a hotel.
Wait, a can? Not like a jar?
Can of pasta.
Crit's being crit.
What, you guys don't have cans of pasta? You guys don't have canned pasta?
I hate how I keep picking up okay.
Can?
I keep picking up end tables with lands so they can't loot them.
Don't we want to loot these?
No.
It's not worth it at this point.
Also, this I don't know how to get in the shower. It's just solid glass.
Can I get with
a wrench! I have a wrench now. Yeah.
Oh, I need
in crit, you can get into the shower by breaking it with anything.
But is there anything in there?
Is there? I don't know. You can see through it.
There's nothing there, it's just broken glass.
Oh! Hello! Sorry, I didn't mean to barge into your room, but die.
Is it a sexy zombie lady?
It was a lady. I can't appear. Hey, crit, aviator goggles.
Nope, that's a zombie.
I'm gonna be like Ghost and scrap them down.
I mean, you... This was unlocked. Why did I break it?
Because you're crit.
Hey, another ring. This one's better. I'm gonna get all the wrenches and disassemble all the cars.
These have already been checked.
I think I heard a dog.
Right, I'm gonna look at the third floor.
Guys, there's a pool.
You sure you're gonna... Wait, why not fuck the ghost?
Guys, there's a
ghost
pool.
Swimming in the pool.
Nitz is on the second floor.
Okay. Is there a fourth floor? Nope.
Guys, there are so many friends in the pool.
Go swimming.
But they're friends.
Yeah. Well, don't you swim with your friends?
No.
I go swimming with my friends.
Who goes swimming today, seriously?
Yeah, where's our liquid water on the planet?
Dude, swimming in the during summertime is the best thing ever.
I don't swim.
Can't or don't?
I can, I just don't.
I'm actually certified as a lifeguard.
Oh my god, Nate, I heard a zombie and I walked in and saw you
in
the bathroom.
I'm pretty sure there's a limitation, like they wear off after a while.
Especially.
Usually do have to renew certifications.
Yeah.
Every 2 years.
It was recent. I'm safe. So I can
Ooh,
save your life if you're
I got
grown.
325 aviator goggles.
I mean, I have like 600 aviator goggles.
Yeah, I gave them near max quality.
They are 528. Also, guys, I cleared the pool area except for one zombie ghost. Watch out.
Sorry, sir. We are all booked up.
Then there's all those ones coming from over there, Fred.
Brett, oh my god, I found ammo galore on that body. Where's zombies? Zombies!
Okay, something makes me think there might be something in this little fancy looking place right here.
That door was unlocked, but I chopped it down anyway.
One head cactus. Guys, kill yourself on the cactus.
So, can I break the roof again?
Let's go with no.
But there could be something amazing in there.
I don't think there's generally stuff in the roof.
Hey guys, can someone deal with these crawlers? They're so annoying to deal with. Like, you guys have guns, don't you?
I don't have very many bullets left. Oh,
there's
I've got
crawlers, 39. Though. Come on, I killed everything else.
Well, just run away from them. It's not like they're dangerous.
But they're gonna go in the pool.
Well, let them go in the pool.
But then I can't go in the pool.
I don't think you would want to. Can you even get out?
Who's out in the desert?
Dealing with the crawlers.
Nothing says fun like eating a can of pasta by the pool off of a dead zombie.
I have a can of pasta that I found in a bathroom sink.
Alright, looks like the hotel's looted.
Is it?
Yep.
You guys bring medical equipment? Because I didn't.
I got
kinda hurt. Like,
there's a health kit and it's his bike I put in there.
Ghost, you're sitting. Oh, no, nope, there you go.
If you break the TVs with a pickaxe, you get metal.
Guys, I killed the crawlers.
Hey, you get more metal if you smelt them.
Yeah, but this way you're not taking up extra inventory slots.
Some is better than none.
Wait, right, are we leaving?
So there's another hotel we're going to be spending the night at.
We're done here?
Yes, it's empty.
But I just cleared the pool.
Yeah, we cleared the building.
Take a swim. There's a pool at the other hotel.
Oh, yeah, this is
Where's
great.
The next hotel?
This is great.
We gotta go back past the junkyard and then take a left at the road after.
Oh my god, Ghost, you're
That was great. Me. That was a good dip.
That's special, maybe?
Oh, whoops.
Okay! I can't go there.
Hmm?
The world un-genned for me.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
We're heading back towards the junkyard.
Alright, I'll be back in a moment.